In this video, I would like you to learn how to do Crosby's Edgework. My name is Jason Yee. This is Train 2.0. And in this video, what you are about to see, you will not be able to unsee. If you think edgework is about edgework, then you might be missing something. The secret to Crosby's edgework is his hips. That's right, his hips. He has magic hip mechanics to control his edges. It's true. I'm going to show you some clips, and as I show them to you, do you notice how his hips move differently? For example, his hips always generate a type of lean, don't they? And do you notice how his hips always seem to stay between the puck and his opponent to create a hip wall, don't they? And isn't that hip wall easy for him to build? Do you see how Crosby doesn't push with his legs so much as swivel and scissor his hips? And it's true that it feels effortless. And so, I would like you to see how these three principles come together. That's right, I would like you to see how his hips generate lean, how his hips create a hip wall, and how his hips swivel and scissor. The motions and movements come together as a swirling system of edge control and puck protection. These learnings might have just changed how you view puck protection and edge work, more than you even realize at this time. And any time you watch a player lose a puck, do you think you will notice how their hips lost the puck? And any time you watch a player fall over, will you remember that their hips were not in alignment? And will you remember that you learned it here with Train 2.0? It's true that players today are learning to use their hips more effectively than ever before. You might be curious to learn that there is a new system that is teaching these hip movements, and players are finding them to be what they've needed to unlock their potential. That's right, because you might be a hockey wizard, and it's true that this might be your call. I would like you to take the next step, and do you think that if you click the link, new opportunities will appear for you? If you'd like to become a hockey wizard, it's time to do that now and unlock many of your abilities.